As an entrepreneur, I always try to get a lot of feedback from other entrepreneurs, VC, investors, any actually valuable feedback to listen to. I just met Trace Mayer, and I'm going to ask him if he has any advice for us. So this is my company, it's called Sandblock. Uh-huh. And I'd like to know what advice you could give to a young entrepreneur as a really experienced investor to just jump in this world and build a good project on the blockchain.
Yeah, so not just an investor, I'm an entrepreneur myself. And so, like, if you can conceive it and you can believe it, you can achieve it. You have to begin with the end in mind. You have to see the future, and you're the one who makes it real. You know, it's not investors that you might get money from. It's not a customer that you might get something from. Really, the entrepreneur is the one who has to make it real. They have to build the future, and it doesn't matter how many people tell you no. It doesn't matter what people think of what your project is or any of this. Like, you have to have that tenacity. You have to have that fire to just, you get it done. And, you know, that's one of the things we've seen with Bitcoin, because especially when I got involved in Bitcoin very early, I mean, everybody was naysaying. Everybody was saying, oh, this can't even be real. This can't even happen. Like, this can't become anything. You know, and then I started publicly talking about it when it was a quarter. You know, the only real person talking about it publicly who had a blog and all this stuff. And so, you know, I took a lot of flack, a lot of people saying that, you know, thinking I was the crazy one. And you know what? Maybe you are the crazy one, but it's the crazy people who are the ones who change the world. You know, it's the innovators. And so, you know, that would kind of be my advice. You just have to really be true to your core person of who you are. And there's that little voice inside of you that knows what you are destined to become. And so you have to listen to that regardless of what anybody else thinks or says or anything about that. And you have to be loyal to that. And then you just get to work and you get it done.
Yes, thank you. Thank you very much, for your advice. And I hope to see you again.
Yeah, good luck. Hope it works out well for you.
Thank you.